seen the light of day. But I can hear every word they say. Someone told them they're too young to deal with this, and they're nothing but a couple of lovesick kids. But I've heard them talk when there's no one else around, picking out my name and working this thing out. Every day I'm getting bigger. Every morning she's getting sicker. They both know that God don't make no mistakes, and her family's only 5 more months away. She cried the first time she felt me move, and from the silence I think he did too. It must be a big old place out there, and just like them, sometimes I get scared. There's still so much that I don't understand, but I know she's my mom and he's my dad. I'm getting bigger. Every morning she's getting sicker. But they both know that God don't make no mistakes, and her family's only 1 more month away. I just heard her say it's almost time. Said I'll hold your hand and stand right there by your side. But they both know that God don't make no mistakes, more tears.